Warrick County Health Department's releasing recommendations to help keep children and families safe this weekend for Halloween. Now, it's highly recommended to wear a mask that cover your face and nose. A costume mask will not provide the needed protection. Parents, be sure to carry hand sanitizer. And if you're giving out candy, use only prepackaged treats. For more information on how to stay safe this Halloween, head to our website at WEVV.com.